Here you have two plants of Tyszowce, and if we want to give some information about this place, we first should back to the time of Grody Czerwieńskie, when Tyszowce was...
Znajdujemy się w tej chwili w Tyszowcach. Jesteśmy w trakcie objazdu studyjnego, podczas którego grupa naszych norweskich partnerów zwiedza Lubelszczyznę. Naszym planem są przykłady drewnianej architektury, takie jak cerkwie, kościoły, domy podcieniowe. I w tej chwili za moimi plecami jest właśnie tradycyjna chata o konstrukcji zrębowej.
But this is the first time we really saw these wooden buildings, so I think it's very interesting to see them, just not hear about them. Mm-hmm. And I think we could see quite a lot of similarities with the Norwegian wooden architecture. And if we should guess the age of these buildings, it would be late 19th centuries, because they have some of the same details as in Norway. And it's I think perhaps in Norway, if we have had this few buildings of this size or this kind, I think they would be listed, in fact. But you haven't listed them, as I understood. We just asked about that. So I think that should be, that would have happened in Norway anyway, because they are so rare and so special. And I think it was very nice sort of looking at them.
To what extent does people working at this
theater? Pokażemy nie tylko przełom XIX-XX wieku, ale chcemy pokazać tradycję tego budownictwa drewnianego od czasów jeszcze jakby presłowiańskich, od czasów, kiedy tutaj właśnie urzędowali Goci, Wandalowie, plemiona germańskie. To jest też pewien taki punkt styczny z Norwegami, ponieważ oni pochodzą też jakby z plemion germańskich i chcemy pokazać, że mimo pewnych różnic mamy wspólne korzenie.
The church it was overwhelming. It was just we couldn't believe one's eyes. So it was absolutely fantastic. And as for you could also find a profile, a Karnis profile used in the church. It's typical for the 18th century, at least in Norway. So that suits well. So, so very happy to have been taken here and to see this magnificent wooden church.